Right, lads, this is Lucy the Red Bitch. So far, so good. 2 out of 2. Good hunt. And that was about 4.5 minutes apiece.
Last Saturday morning, our horns they did blow. Through the green hills of Tass, our huntsmen we go. To meet the bold sportsmen from round Keady Town. For we love the sport better than the boys of Maydown. And when we arrived, they were all standing there. So we took to the green fields in search of the hare. Well, we did not go far when someone gave a cheer. Over high hills and valleys, this bushy did steer. With our dogs all abreast and the big mountain hare. And the sweet, charming music, it rang through the air. Straight for the Black Bank, for the pride of them once more. And it was a grand sight round the hills of Braymore. And as we trailed on, the world first she did lie. She sprang to her feet for to bid them goodbye. Their music did cease, and the cry we could hear. Saying bad luck to the boys brought she made down dogs here. Last night as I lay content in the glen, was little I thought about.
Oh, the summer time is coming, and the trees are sweetly blooming, and the wild mountain thyme grows around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go, and we'll all go together to pick wild mountain thyme all around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go? I will build my love a bower by yon clear crystal fountain, and on it I will place all the colours of the mountain. Will you go, lassie, go, and we'll all go together to pluck wild mountain thyme all around the blooming heather.
In the lowlands of Craigin, there runs a white hare. She's as swift as the swallow that flies through the air. You must search the world over. bright Sunday morning, as you may suppose, as the grey upland sun o'er the green fields arose. Barney Conway came down, saying this I declare, I'll send food and end to your bragging white hair. He searched through the mountains and down through the glen, and among the green bushes where the hare had her den. But on his way home from a lyric so fair, from behind a big thistle out come the white hare. And fine went his gun and his doggie let loose, but the swiftest the wild, oh, the owl hare shook loose. But the dog soon came back, was at Barney's side, was a sign that the white hare was bidding goodbye. There were some jolly sportsmen came down from Pomeroy, Dungannon and Kirkstown and likewise Amoy, with their petty greyhounds that they brought from afar, and they landed in Craggan in their fine motor car. And down to the lowlands light-hearted and gay, determined the murder the white hare that day. But sad was their fate, and long did they rue, for they found that the white hare was a Sinn Féiner too. And now to conclude and to finish my song, and it's hoping that I have said nothing that's wrong.
Spin me around, you got me running all the lights. Don't make a sound, talk to me now, let me inside your mind. Don't know what you're thinking, sugar. Ooh, but I just got that feeling, sugar.